go make some chocolate chip cookies. Listen up and check out how you can make a delicious treat, chocolate chip cookies, the right way. I'm going to tell you the preparations, the mixing and cooking for chocolate chip cookies. What you will need: a clean area, a preheated oven to 375 degrees, two baking pans or more, and two cooling racks or more. A mixer, two bowls, 2 1/4 cup flour, 1 teaspoon baking soda, 1 teaspoon salt, 1 cup butter, 3/4 cup sugar, 3/4 cup brown sugar, 1 teaspoon vanilla extract, 2 eggs, and 2 cups of chocolate chip. You want to combine the flour, the baking soda, and the salt together in a separate bowl. And then you want to add all of these, the butter, sugar, brown sugar, and vanilla extract, into a mixing bowl. Keep stirring until it's creamy, and then add the flour and the flour mixture. Next, you want to butter the pans. So that when you're done cooking, the cookies don't stick. Then by every spoonful, add it on the pan, about 4x4 across and down. Then put it in the oven. Let them bake for about 9 to 11 minutes. I think they're done. Almost. We might have to set them for another couple of minutes or so. Now I think they're done. You need to remove them with pot holders. Then let them cool on the pan for about 2 minutes, and then put them on the cooling racks for about 30 minutes. Once the cookies have cooled, you can enjoy your tasty treat. The best way to enjoy cookies is have milk. told you about the preparations, mixing, and cooling chocolate chip cookies. The next time one of your friends are really hungry, you can show them how to make a batch of cookies. Delicious chocolate chip cookies.
Ooh. Ah. Oh. Cool. You're still here? It's over. Go home. Go.